I'm Ria Valentine and you watching me on Innovative Kids channel. So today I'm going to teach you about shapes and patterns. So let's get started. So what is a shape? Shape is a structure of the object. Shapes is present all around us. Like, tell me what shape is the clock? Yes, it's a circle. Now tell me, what is the shape of the whiteboard? Yes, it's a rectangle. So now say me, what is the shape of this chess? Square. Yes, so shapes is all around us. So in shapes we have two types. One is flat shapes, another is solid shapes. Flat shapes, we can also call it as 2D shape, and we can also call solid shapes as 3D shapes. So in flat shapes, we have square, rectangle, triangle, and circle. So in solid shapes, we have cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, and sphere. So let's see the detail of the flat shape. So let's start from square. Square has four sides and four corners.
Wow.
There are 8 corners. Now, how many figs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 figs. For example, for the two boys. So, let's move on to the corn. Corn has 1 corner, 1 cow face, 1 cow egg, and 1 plain face. So come with me. 1 plain face. And how many cow face? 1. 1 cow face. And how many cow edge? 1 cow edge. How many corner? 1 corner. So example for corn, here is a birthday cake. So this is a cow face and this is a plain face and 1 corner and 1 cow edge. By drawing a cuboid, I have get a red